again with me in my YouTube channel, Johan Segala in the Bodybuilding Podcast. Okay, bodybuilding session with me, okay? And today let's watch a little bit video what we can commentary again, okay? What we can say anything again. Maybe I wanted to watch the video of Dave Palumbo today in the RX Muscle. Yeah, what the title is? Banned on Instagram in Iron Rage session. I think there is Lee Please and Zach King Khan, okay? Zach King Khan. Oh, banned on Instagram, like interesting topic, okay? So let's say what we can learning and what we can watch something from the video. Because I heard, okay, I watched this before, said Dave Palumbo said about the old school bodybuilder and modern bodybuilder, okay? The response of modern bodybuilder of old school bodybuilder, because old school bodybuilder always said and always critic and always, you know what I mean, you know, like I said, always trash talking with modern bodybuilder. So let's watch this, okay? Let's watch this.
Out of shape about, and they start arguing with these guys, and that's the worst thing you can do. And then secondly, they get offended also. Wait one second. They get offended too if you critique, you know, people. Now look, if I'm online and we're journalists here, right? Essentially, we're critiquing athletes. People get personally offended if we don't like something, or we point out something about their physique that needs improvement, or something that doesn't look right, or they're not hitting a pose right, and all of a sudden we become their enemy because we constructively gave criticism of their physique when it has nothing to do with how we feel about them as a person. So,
what do you mean, Dev? What are you trying to say? You're a journalist? You're trying to critique some people? No, Dev, no. Not every people gonna respond like what you said, okay? No, every people, okay? Yeah, maybe some people gonna respond like what you said, but not every people, okay? Maybe some people say thank you to you because you making the make sense critics. Well, it depends how the way you say it and the way you critics them. If you critics them with high intonation, trash talking with them, it's not the critique, okay? Of course, the response from everybody, it's gonna be different. But if you critique like, I think I suggest you to doing this, I think better maybe you just doing this, the response is gonna be different, Dev. What you trying to say? If you journalist, you know even more about these things, Dev. So what's the Zach King Khan said, okay? I'm really interesting what Zach King Khan said.
The thing about it, Dave, is it's like this, you know, people keep going on about 90s bodybuilders and now bodybuilders, and they keep saying, oh, RX Muscle, these old timers keep bringing up the old school bodybuilders and keep comparing. But the thing what you got to remember is, I'm not being funny, but you know, when I was getting into bodybuilding, there was like 10 different people who I looked up to and said, oh, I like that physique, I like that physique, I like that physique, I like that physique. Now, I cannot say that. I'm sorry to say, and I'm competing with these guys, and even though, like, you know what I mean, I'm not on their level,
right.
You know, I can basically say there's not anybody who I look around and I say, oh, you know me, I want to look like that.
Right.
So the problem is, there's something is gone wrong in the sport. We haven't gone forward, so where have we gone?
If you like the one physique of the people, but it doesn't mean if you don't like the another people physiques, doesn't mean you have to trash talking, doesn't mean you have to talking bad or trash talking about the people who don't you like, okay? It doesn't make sense. If you like this guy physiques, or if you like this guy's physique, but you don't like this guy's physiques, well, don't say it, okay? Don't say anything about the physiques, not you like the physics, okay? It makes sense. It's easy, okay? Zach King Khan, you just make it hard because you're complaining about the people, the physics who you love, and the physics who don't you love. You're making the complaint with this bot. That's why it's making so hard and it's making some problem. It's making some argument with people, with another people. That's what you doing? hopefully make sense for you, Zeki Khan. No, I'm not trying to make it everything else, okay? I just want to watch because I really love to watch RX Muscle, okay?
Here's a good analogy too. When you study, you know, literature in school, right? You read certain authors, okay?
Yeah.
And you read Shakespeare, you read Henry James, you read whoever the people are. You don't.
Dr. Seuss. Dr.
Some
Seuss.
Generations of writers were better than others, you know, and that's just the way it is. And just because a generation passes doesn't mean that person's writing has to be intercalated or integrated into the school curriculum. You only read the best writers, and that's the way it is. Just because one era of bodybuilding happened to have great people, it doesn't mean this era sucks. It just means that maybe that era had more talent, okay? And it doesn't have anything necessarily to do with anything other than the fact that maybe that generation, there was a lot of great bodybuilders there, you know? You could try to find patterns and stuff like that, but there'll be new generations that are going to be better than the 90s eventually.
Wow, Dev Palumbo, you really, really agree with what I said, okay? So guys, watch this. Listen to Dev Palumbo. Just because the people in different generation doesn't mean the one generation is better than the other generation. Wow. I'm really survive for you, Dev. Okay? I'm really agree with you. Wow, thank you so much for really agree with me. Okay? Watch my video, Dev. I'm really hate the people who really comparing the 90s, the 80s, golden school, old school, whatever you name it, versus modern era, and old school bodybuilders especially. Always say it, always love trash talking with modern bodybuilding. It's not the critic, okay? The way they say it, it's not the critic, it's not the suggestion, but that's trash talking. We are not stupid, okay? We know what the means, how the way you talking to another people. Thank you, Dev.
But there'll be new generations that are going to be better than the 90s eventually.
Who? Boom. Boom. There's a lot of the new generation going to be better than the 90s. Listen that. Oh, boom. Boom. Now Dev Palumbo from old school bodybuilders shot, putting some gun and shot to old school. Hey, listen, old school bodybuilders, listen to Dev, listen to your friends, okay? Your beloved friends, say it like this.
Just maybe at the present moment, you know, and I think we're finally entering a new age of bodybuilding, but I think there was a lull there for a while where the physiques were not better than the 90s. And so there's nothing wrong with us as journalists pointing out that this particular bodybuilder from 1996 might have been better than this bodybuilder in 2016. And that's just the fact. And that's what my job and Lee's job and your job is as a commentator, is to point out the superlatives and to point out constructively how people can make improvements to their physique.
What the hell are you trying to talking about there? Firstly, you said the old school bodybuilder is might have not been better than the modern bodybuilders. And now you say the modern bodybuilders might not have been better than 90s, than old school bodybuilders. What the hell are you trying to say? What do you mean? You backtracking the other topics to other topics. What the hell? I don't understand with you, okay? Maybe something wrong with you, Dev. You have to go to hospital and check your health. I don't understand with you. Okay, I finished this video. I don't understand with you, Dev. You backtracking what you say, mind-blowing. Don't be double-faced, okay? Stick to another one, like what you said. Stick to the first, don't have the double face. Oh, okay. The video ending up. The video ending on here, guys. I don't wanna watch anymore. It doesn't make any sense, okay? Thank you, Zeki Khan. Thank you, Rick Chris. Thank you, Dave.